I'm Aaron Randauer, product specialist at Canon Europe. And today it's my pleasure to be sharing with you our latest Cinema EOS firmware updates for the EOS C500 Mark II, C300 Mark III, and C70, as well as the EF to EOS R 0.71x mount adapter and CN-E Compact-Servo lenses. At Canon, we understand the importance of getting the most out of your imaging products, and acting upon the valued feedback from our users has resulted in these firmware updates offering a wealth of additional functionality, which are now available to download for free from our product support webpage. Now let's begin with a feature we know many of our users will greatly appreciate. We have now added the ability to record at 4:3 or 6:5 aspect ratio when shooting in cinema raw light on the EOS C500 Mark II, providing greater anamorphic workflow flexibility while utilizing its large 17:9 high resolution sensor. In addition, 1.8x D-squeeze support has been added to existing 2x and 1.3x anamorphic options on the C500 Mark II and C300 Mark III, opening up new possibilities with a wider range of lenses, including those from Cook. Connectivity on both these cameras has also been significantly enhanced. It's now possible to output signals from both the monitor and HDMI terminals at the same time. The 12G SDI output can also be switched to 2K or Full HD while shooting at 5.9K RAW, 4K or UHD resolutions, allowing further compatibility with existing 3G SDI monitors and equipment. We have also incorporated look file functionality previously seen on the EOS C70 into the C500 Mark II and C300 Mark III. Look files are 3D LUTs that can be imported into the camera for internal recording. As they are registered as part of the custom picture profile, they can be used with existing parameters such as sharpness or noise reduction. Look files are a great method to efficiently produce stylized content without the need to color grade in post. Furthermore, we are excited to announce that Canon's original IP-based XC protocol is now supported on the C500 Mark II and C300 Mark III. First introduced alongside our PTZ remote camera solutions, such as the CRN500 earlier this year. XC protocol makes it possible for these cameras to seamlessly integrate into live production workflows and be controlled via the RC-IP100 remote controller. This allows for functions such as zoom, focus, white balance, and more to be controlled remotely and effortlessly works alongside our existing PTZ solutions. Users of the EOS C70 will now have greater flexibility with our renowned dual-pixel CMOS AF system, with the option to select whole area as a frame size in addition to small and large. When using this new mode, object tracking can be initiated by simply touching the LCD screen, as is face detection when selecting a subject's face. For productions utilizing Canon Log or HDR, users can also benefit from the C70's new HDMI View Assist function, providing a BT709 output to the HDMI terminal for simple external monitoring. Back in December 2020, we introduced the EF to EOS R 0.71x mount adapter, with full support for three Canon EF lenses at launch. We are now adding support for a further 7 zoom lenses. These supported lenses allow for full optical correction, autofocus, and metadata compatibility with the EOS C70, with even further lenses planned to be supported in future updates. Finally, those using Canon's EOS R5 in cinematic productions will now benefit from enhanced servo lens support. Both the CN-E18-80mm and 70-200mm compact servo lenses are now supported via the EF to EOS R mount adapter, allowing users to achieve a cinematic look with supported functions such as autofocus, servo zoom, and image stabilization. These are just a handful of the 24 exciting new features that have been added to these professional cinema cameras. Further enhancements include adding a 2x camera magnification option, improved electronic IS performance, a new power save mode for enhanced recording time, and much more. For all the details regarding these new firmware updates or Canon's professional imaging solutions, please visit www.canon-europe.com/pro or visit your local dealer. I'm Aaron Randauer and thank you very much for watching.